Okay, this is the Chronicles of Riddick game with PS3. Here's a little glitch I found with the guard. Look at the arm. You can shoot him or melee him. I don't have any bullets right now, but his arm will still do that no matter what you do to him.